Hello friends and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to look at how we can save time in our work and studies by using an amazing AI technique for email management. Because let's face it, we probably all spend way too much time dealing with email messages. And best of all, the technique I'm going to demonstrate is completely free to use, so let's get started. You can see here in my inbox I have a lot of emails. And this is where AI tools like Copilot, Gemini, or ChatGPT can make a really big difference. AI can not only summarize these emails, identify senders' requests, analyze tone and the urgency of the messages, it can also help craft responses for us. At the top of my email inbox, I have an email from my manager, Simone, asking me to work in the evenings for the next 2 weeks to complete a project I've been working on. Now, I don't mind working in the evenings, but I also want to request some time off during the third week to balance things out so that I can recharge to ensure I can remain productive. Now, right over here, I'll select all of the email message and then press Ctrl C to copy. And then we can head over to our AI tool of choice, whether that's Copilot, Gemini, ChatGPT. They all work in pretty much the same way. In this example, I'm going to use Gemini to draft my response. What I like is I can now start having a conversation with the AI to respond to this message. So first off, I'll say, please read the following email and wait for my prompt. Gemini responds in this way. I can't access your emails directly due to privacy concerns. However, I can help you process information you provide from your emails. If you give me the content of the email, I can analyze it for you and answer your questions about it. Let me know how I can assist you. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to paste in the email from Simone, and then Gemini provides a summary of the key points in the email. You can see that Gemini then says that I've read the email and can assist you in analyzing it or answering your questions about it. What would you like to know? Here are some of the things I can help you with. Summarize the key points of the email, identify the sender's request and timeline, analyze the tone and urgency of the email, craft a potential response to Simone. So in this example, let's ask the AI to craft a potential response to Simone. To do this, I know that at a high level, I want the response to include the following points. So I'll ask Gemini to write my response to Simone outlining that, 1. I'm okay working on the evenings for the next 2 weeks. But I will want to take some days off in 3 weeks to make up for the extra work time. 2. Make sure to point out that I am in support and excited about completing this work. So now, the AI has context of what Simone's original message was, as well as how I would like to respond to her email. Now at this point, I want to highlight that, for me, at least, it's a lot easier knowing my response at a very high level. But most of the time, crafting my response into a well-written email tends to take me a lot more time and effort. But what I found is that with this AI approach, it will take all of this information and craft a beautiful response within seconds, saving me a huge amount of time. And look at this, it's written a response that I can tweak and send to Simone. And what's great is it's incorporated all of the different high-level points that I wanted to make. So here it says, I'm free to dedicate some evening hours next week to work on the project. What I'll do is I'll tweak this text to say that I am free to dedicate some evening hours over the next 2 weeks to work on the project. And what I like is it also included the following point. However, to ensure my full focus and energy for the long haul, I'd like to request a few days off in 3 weeks' time to compensate for the additional hours. The great thing is, it's outlined all of my high-level points, and it's written and communicated my response in a very quick and effective way, saving me a lot of time. So, this is a very quick demonstration that I hope you found useful of how you can use AI to save time and craft a quick email response. However, please be mindful that my email contains no sensitive information. So while AI offers incredible benefits, it's also important to consider ethical issues when using these AI-based techniques. Privacy and data security issues should always be paramount. Always ensure that the AI tools you use comply with your organization's data protection policies and wider regulations, and that patient and client confidentiality is maintained. And always make sure that you use AI responsibly by removing any sensitive information from emails before using these AI-based techniques. Finally, it's important to remember that it's crucial to use AI as a supplement to, and not a replacement for, human judgment and expertise. So always check the AI's email response for accuracy and make any changes to the text that are necessary before sending your message. Well, I hope you found this video useful, and do share it with friends and colleagues. For more videos about AI, please click this link here. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. I look forward to seeing you again soon. Bye.